Yesterday was the first day of the conference of big economy and currency experts in New York under the aegis of the UN.
I didn't come empty-handed. In fact, I wanted to see you in order to submit this economic contract.
Iran plays a key role in the organization of the world.
I wanted to see you in order to submit to you this treaty.
Bravo! Everything is great here at Paris Congress.
So, here you are at the head of the country. Hello there!
Inside you the founding values of society.
We risk a state bankruptcy with such a budget deficit level.
The bill has been voted on and the law has been passed.
All trade union organizations have called for an immediate and unlimited general strike.
I am hearing reports of a risk of riots in several cities across the country.
Your proposition is interesting. We should come to an agreement.
With all my heart, thank you.
Submitted an alarming report on the recent and unusual increase of volcanic activity in the zone between the Kelet and Galungung volcanoes. North Korea has once again carried out a nuclear test.
We have many friends in this country.
We must act immediately and mobilize our air and sea forces.
We are going to start firing on targets in this country. Confirm your order.
Overworked? Oh, it's time to come down to earth. And don't mistake your dreams for reality.